ladies to the dance floor. I said all the single ladies to the dance floor. Ladies, take a look at your left hand. Ladies, take a look at your left hand. If you do not have a wedding band on, that means you're single.
Be married. Oh.
And if that's the case, you need to come on out to the dance floor right now. All the single ladies to the dance floor. What happens here? Our bride is going to throw the bouquet over her shoulder. And the lucky lady that catches it, by tradition, is supposed to be the next lady that gets engaged. So ladies, I know you want to catch this bouquet, but we don't want to see you punching or kicking or scratching or anything like that. We want to keep it peaceful out there. So ladies, stretch out, ladies, stretch out. Now, Jessica, we're going to count this off on three. We're going to count it off on three. So ladies, get ready. One. Two. Three. I almost caught that, Jessica. That was a hell of a throw. Okay, we're going to do that over. We're going to do that over. Jessica, we're going to do that over. We're going to do that over. Ladies, let me stretch out. Watch your hang time this time, Jessica. Watch your hang time. All right, one, two, three. Who's got it? Who's got it? Is that the most flower girl? Oh, come on, big round of applause. All right, I'll tell you what. Right now, give me a chair in the center of the dance floor for the bride, please. Of the dance floor for the bride. Thank you, Carrie. All right, now, just have a seat in that chair right there. Have a seat in that chair right there. Let's bring Travis to the dance floor. Now,